hopping on Last of Us immediately. We got shit to get through, man. Two days until Two Remastered drops. Oh, yo, we're right in the thick of it. I ain't gonna lie. Damn, bro, I stopped in like the worst spot ever. It's like immediately people on my head. Just my mic. Yeah, it is The Last of Us. Part one. Bro. We're gonna be playing part two remastered when it drops, not tomorrow, but the next day. Yeah, same for him. I finished the original twice, I think. And then the second one once, like a year ago. By far, like, my two favorite games ever, I think. Whoa. Hey, you see her? She's not over here. Yeah, the show is fire, too. Okay. I see her. Yo! How the fuck did you see me? This guy's wicked, I'm not gonna lie.
Don't lose her.
I'm about to.
She's over here.
Oh.
Where you think you're going, huh?
Nah, this guy's wicked. Bitch. Yo, I trapped myself. Yeah, The Walking Dead is great. Have you played the games too? I know the show is good, but the games are even... The games are something else. Yo, why is there hella people over here?
Cover me. I'm moving up.
Yo, you got put in a pack, buddy, I'm not gonna lie. Glenn or Negan? Okay. Those are very valid. They shot. Oh! Those guys on dick. Yo, oh my. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. It might be Negan for me. And then he, like, evolves into, like, a good person, right? What is happening? I do not remember. Like, there's no reason for this part to be this hard. Should it disappear? So there's two guys right here.
Alright, I guess you want to do this the hard way.
Two right here.
Go check over that way.
Whoa! Hey, she's over here! Shit. On the porch!
They shot. Chilling. dude who stole and they thought it was me and my friends. Bro, how do they confuse two people?
Watch my back.
Hold on, sorry. Oh my god. Bitch. Oh my god. Took his kneecap out. Bitch.
Don't lose her. There she is.
All of them? Better be all of them, bro. I'll have no more ammo. Ooh. But he had some ammo. You were wearing balaclavas. So you were basically wearing shiesties. Wow. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. I'd probably accuse you guys too. Like some fucking demons walking around. Some thugs. Okay, that's everyone. Some more. Dude, why am I losing my voice right now? You're the group leader. Wow.
Huh? There she is.
Did you like self-proclaim yourself as group leader, or it's like a mutual thing? Where are they at?
Bad move.
They shot. All right, bro. Where's your friend at? He's like actually hiding. Little bitch.
Okay, where do we go?
I see him.
Here we go.
Bitch. Okay, let me loot up real quick. Check these buildings. They might have some valuable CC. I'm not gonna lie, for whatever reason, Ellie, like, is a better shot than, Joel Loki. Like, it feels better shooting with her for some reason. What else? Bathrooms. Okay, I think we got everything. Okay.
Nature track.
I was damn near bullshitting. That part took me too long. Wait, what is it? Nature track? This way. Oh, I see.
Here we go. Okay. So fall in the water. So fall in. Oh, shit.
It's a little town, bro. They're living good. I gotta go out.
Here we go. Jeez. That's the way back. Hang in there, Joel.
Damn it, there's more of them.
Cover the grounds. Make sure she's not hiding somewhere over here. See that?
What is it?
Fortnite on mobile? The fuck? With the how you do it with a controller?
Spread out.
Shit.
I hear one.
They shot. Hey, shot. Yo, how do you shoot me? Severely injured, bro. This is not good.
I got it.
Another
got
one.
It.
Oh! Nah. Nah. Him ducking that is so crazy. I'm not gonna lie.
Somewhere over here.
Okay. Needed that bad.
There she is! The dock!
You kidding?
Cover me.
Dude, Ellie's just getting put in a pack, like. Oh, it's saved. Why did it save?
There she is!
Dude, oh, why can't I aim now? It's not reloaded, bro. Dude almost ruined everything. Might be fully locked in now. Just had to warm up a little bit, okay. Just part of the process. Where do I gotta go though? I'm not gonna lie, she just tanked a rifle bullet. From where, though? Ew. Where in the world did I get shot from? Hurt in bed.
There's the exit.
Where? Oh, the front door. Maybe that's where.
Relax. Keeping you alive here.
David.
There you go.
Bro, all that just to get captured. I hate that. Bro was plotting on us. It's the same guy.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice. Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm gonna be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl.
Ninja, what's up?
Broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
This guy's a weirdo. Joe. Demon home. Demons healed. Alright, Ninja. Very understandable. It's probably real late for you. Have a great night. Appreciate you coming through. Oh, we still got all his gear, too. Okay. That's fine. I switch. Could go in the garage. Probably gonna need a med kit. Also go through here. I don't think it matters.
Ellie! Where'd she run off to? He's over there.
Shit.
They saw me already? Reach.
Don't let him get you.
They didn't fear Joel, though. Like, they think he's a literal demon. Why they backtrack so much? Where'd they go? They literally ran away. Oh no, they didn't.
Gotta be him. See what now?
See, one way or another, you're gonna tell me. Right here.
Shit. There's so many. Six bullets? That's sick, bro. Actually sick.
Gotcha,
asshole.
Finish him off.
Get off me, bro.
Oh, shit.
No, Joel's crazy, bro. Joel is crazy. 2v1. While injured. Do the map method.
The girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl.
Fuck! Focus right here. Right here. And I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Dude, where are you even shooting me from? Gotta use it.
Oh, Jesus.
It's in here.
Man down! Man down! Stand out.
Son of a bitch. So camping right here, bro.
There she is!
Bro.
We think you're going.
My shot is so off. All of them, right? Fucking better be, bro. I can't even see him. Where is he? I don't know. As soon as I move, bro, he's gonna start sneaking up. Oh shit. I just came right back in and was like, shit. Dude. None of them had ammo. Really, dude?
This place is a damn maze.
Why are they giving me hints, bro?
Relax, I'm not fighting anybody.
I'm saying we could have a real situation here.
We already have a situation. We're gonna take care of it. Stay focused, let's find her.
You hear something?
Be fucking careful.
Wake her! Keep her down! She's in here!
Nothing. Fuck.
Come on, where the hell are you?
You have no ammo either. Yo. Not cool. Not cool. Okay.
Where do I go? Where are they?
Window. Yep, there it is. Where did it go?
You're easy to track.
This fucking guy, bro. Everywhere.
How did you do it? That's all right. Nowhere to go. You want out? Have to come get these keys. I know you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
I gotta get those keys.
That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right.
God, he got a machete now. Walk away from me, bro.
You know, you keep surprising me. It's a shame you wouldn't come around and... Give up now. Promise to be quick. Promise.
Yeah, fuck yourself.
Okay, then. You know, I love how you think that you're better. Better than us.
I'm damn near on his ass.
Didn't have to be this way, you know.
Mm. Bro. So I couldn't get him while he was down. Okay. I should have figured, bro. Put me here again, bro. Dude, I don't know where he is when it spawns me here. I have no clue where he's at right now. Oh, I see him. Hello, see him. It's over there. See him. This is hella slick. Itch. Finally. Oh my god. Joe. Demon. I gotta go through all this again. There's no way, man. Shots are not hitting right now. My aim is bad.
Keep searching. She comes through here, we gotta catch her.
We should be guarding the shelter. We got an infected running around the town, and we're guarding the damn exit.
Look, the kid is deadly. We don't know where she's gonna turn up next. Just keep your eyes and ears open.
Oh.
Whoa! I see. Here he is.
Not getting out of here.
Shit!
It's not over here!
Look.
Ways out of this. You see him? He's not over here!
Fucking find this guy already.
Oh, shit. He's over there! In the garage! What the fuck?
This one. It's been insanely challenging, bro. This whole part today. Been insane. Buddy's up there. Crazy little face shot. There's another one. Can't quite make his face out though. Such a hard shot. That's such a hard shot. Oh my god. Like the last guy too, bro. This little building to gather ourselves. Nothing really in here though. It's literally just this guy up here. I've been getting, I don't even want to talk about it, bro. Probably more, not gonna lie. Probably fucking more. Dude, cause I had like a little boss fight, and then now I had to go get Ellie. Yeah, true. I'm gonna finish it next stream for sure. Got murdered in the middle of the street. That's tough, my boy. And my shot's been so off today, I'm not gonna lie. That's part of the reason.
Shit. Where the fuck did you go?
Oh, you're done, buddy. I'm gonna lie, dude. We're about to encounter a wholesome moment here in a second.
Where the hell is Ellie's stuff here?
Bro's aggravated now. Big haul. They had 5,000 pounds of bro.
Oh my god.
That's some wicked shit, man. They're intentionally making me slow walk through here, too.
I gotta find her.
Trying to make a point. Yeah, lock in, Joel. Lock in, man. Made it.
It's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Why he trying to kill a kid also weird?
Well, he's not trying to... He's trying to... He's trying to go ahead, straight to hell. That's what he's trying to do. He's trying to buy a one-way ticket, so... Yeah. Bro, how you that fucked up, bro? You're a cannibal and a pedo, like, Jesus, bro. Straight to spring.
Ellie! Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look, hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo.
All right, stopping here.
You feel that breeze, huh?
It's endgame territory.
On a day like this, I just sit on
real
my porch.
Real endgame territory.
Take away my sanctuary.
Can't believe it.
Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh?
All right, Joel. Quiet. But yeah, you damn near got to, bro. I see Nick A30 playing The Last of Us 2. Like, they're just handing out free copies, I guess.